The extreme environment, extreme powder, and extreme maneuvers of today's mountain free riders require an extreme snowmobile. That sled is the Ski-Doo Freeride. The Freeride combines the deep powder ability of a summit mountain machine and the toughness and agility of an MXZ snowcross sled. And because not all freeriders ride the same way and in the same conditions, for 2012, we're offering three different track lengths, 154, 146, and 137-inch tracks. When the going gets tough, the Freeride is ready. Born on bump-bashing snowcross sleds, its RevXP RS chassis is reinforced in critical areas. The reinforced SC5 rear suspension on the 137 model and SC5 MR rear suspension cushion landings along with their KYB Pro 40 racing shocks. The mid-width ski stance, 38.4 inches at narrowest setting, offers the right balance of stability and powder maneuverability. There's even a sway bar disconnect. Its tapered bar is ultra strong, and minimalist controls give you room to move. The multifunction gauge tells you everything you need to know at a glance. Under the Freeride hood is our meanest power plant, the Rotax E-Tech 800R. It's got the most power in the business at 163 horsepower, plus feather light throttle action, one pull starts, and more. And since you want your sled to look as unique as your moves, we gave it a blank canvas white coloration. Give it your own look, or choose from one of three different wraps from our designers, available separately. As freeriders take snowmobiling to new extremes, the new Freeride family from Ski-Doo is taking them there and back.